This is the short video of the robot. This is the robot. It's a 5 minutes of robot that's come with a manual controller, which has been digitized. The robot, this is a digital controller. Each motor has a set of sensors in there that gives me position. I can locate a positional in any axis, and the gripper is controlled by a current sensor. And what I've got is a component here, but I'll quickly show you the program. The program, I'll talk you through this, is essentially going to move the robot, and the robot is currently receiving commands through the Picaxes. Picaxes ensure that they're synchronized, and then a set of commands will then tell it to go down to move the axis in 4 axes, then one axis, and then shut the gripper. You can see it then move 1 axis, and then return it in 1 axis back to a home position, and then rotate back to where it started. It swings around once more, and this is all done from the programming language, which is written in ASCII. It's an interpreted language, which is extremely simple. And there we have the robot doing its stuff. Just moved in 3 axes there at the end. So we'll do that now. Pick up opponent. This is loading the what's called the interlocks, and the interlocks ensures that the 5 Picaxes, 18 M2s, are responding, and that interlock occurs after every move to ensure that the robot doesn't go and do strange movements. And that's the end of the short video.